bit. The book is called The Phoenix Principle. I have my copy right here. Okay.
Great.
I'd love to tell you that I've read my copy, but you don't have an English version yet.
Yeah, so not yet.
I'm getting it. Okay. All right. But it's my favorite book I haven't read yet, but I got the author with me today, so I get to hear about it. What is exactly is the Phoenix Principle?
The Phoenix Principle is actually a model and a process. When we start with the model, it's a model that consists of 10 elements. And five of those elements describe the roles that you have as a leader. Always with the objective to be as authentic as you can. So you have the role of developing your employees. That's one role you have as a leader, to think about their personal careers and to help them develop, find out their strengths, their superpowers, and try to help them to move along. Then you have a second role, and the second role is all about supporting your teams. So this role, leader as a facilitator, where you help your teams achieve their goals, their objectives, mainly that you use your position to help them to move obstacles and to facilitate the way for them.